Hello everyone and welcome back to Take Up Tarot. I hope 2021 has been treating all of you really, really well. The vibes of 2021 are filled with positivity, filled with hope. So I am really, really hoping that my video today finds you that very hopeful. Now, in today's video, we are going to be looking into what the future holds in store for you career-wise. As usual, you have three piles in front of you. Please make sure you make a choice after carefully connecting with yourself, with your intuition, and then selecting a pile that really speaks to you the most. I'll give you some time and then we shall start with the very first one, which is pile one. And if you've selected pile one, these are the messages that you're meant to find in terms of your career. Okay then, now the very first thing that I want to start with today, now this is something that I'm recently introducing into my videos, it's basically runes, and the rune that you have today is about transformation. It's almost like, you know, a card of endings and new beginnings. But these endings and new beginnings are self-inflicted, you know. Look at this. For this rune especially, it's like, you know, the lady has changed her appearances. It's like she's cut off her locks, she's colored her hair pink, and she is ready to face the world being herself, being her original self. So there is this transformation, but this is a beautiful transformation. It's almost like she's finally accepted what she is all about and she's not afraid to show it. So there is a great inner strength within you. There is this whole voice within you that is waiting to be discovered when it comes to your career aspect. So transformation, changes are definitely there in the arena of your career, but most of these changes are self-inflicted, okay? And I think you're going to be in a very, very powerful zone, because I don't know how many of you are aware, but there is a saying which says, you know, a girl who changes her hair is going to transform her life. And I think that's going to be true in your case as well, whether you're a girl, you're a guy, either way. Now, that is also very significantly backed by this card, which talks about originality. It is necessary for you to walk your path, to be true to yourself, to bring forth all the things that make you special. Okay, be original is what I'm going to tell you. And normally I start with tarot cards, but because these two cards really stood out to me, I thought that's it, I need to start with that. Now, coming to your tarot cards, first of all, you have the card of Hermit. Now, card of Hermit is about introspection. It is about going within and reflecting on the previous journey, the journey of your career. This is also you thinking to yourself what to do next, okay? So this can be you sitting down, making plans, and then working towards it. All of that is possible. Again, this is also a very good time when it comes to people who are already into research-oriented careers, people who are into teaching careers, you know, people who are into further studies. You know, you guys are going to have a really, really good time when it comes to the next couple of months. Also, what I sense is, you know, there is the card of Sun. So something really good is going to happen when it comes to your career. So this could be forward movement. This could be promotion. This could be progress. But one thing that you really need to understand is the progress that you will come in terms of your career. It's going to be a slow moving progress. This is a progress that comes after having a plan that is very, very well thought, but a strategic move. Now, this is not talking about erratic moves when it comes to your career, okay? So every progression that is happening when it comes to the arena of your career, first, it's very well thought of, and second, it's slow and steady progress. See, one thing I always believe when it comes to our careers, you know, a slow and steady growth is always an excellent growth to have, because you understand what you're learning. You get time to learn. Again, the card of the Hermit. You get the time to reflect on things, and you get the time to sort of, you know, incorporate the lessons that you learn towards your progression of your career. So slow and steady progress is what is going to happen to you. But this progress is something that is meant to be. firstly because you have the card of the sun, and second is because you have the strength. You have a very, very strong sense of inner conviction. There is an endurance that is present within you when it comes to your career card, okay? So any changes that you want to make in your life, you have the capacity to make it happen. But let me tell you one more thing. You have the capacity, but for some reason, unlike this girl, you are slightly afraid. You know, you have the card of Four of Pentacles. Now, Four of Pentacles again tells me that you've achieved a lot, okay? You may already be in a good position when it comes to your life. You may have all the knowledge that you need. You may have fabulous experience when it comes to your area of work. But for some reason, you don't want to change the status quo, you know? It's like, you know, you are happy where you are. You're like, okay, things are working out. There is no problem as such. So why, you know, fix what isn't broken? So that is your mindset, but that needs to change. It's almost like, you know, you're capable of achieving so much more, but you're sitting in your comfort zone. So if you want to achieve great things when it comes to your career, it is important for you to move out of your comfort zone, to make that forward movement, to walk that path on your own, okay? Whether this is taking one step at a time, like the Knight of Pentacles, putting one foot in front of the other, really thinking plans through like the Hermit, and then giving them a progression. Even that is okay, okay? I'm not asking you today quit your job and move to a foreign country. I am not asking you to chop all your hair off, like color your hair pink. Honestly, if you can do that, I am all for it, okay? But if you don't want to do it, even baby steps are okay. Just don't remain where you are, because what I sense is, you know, the amount you were meant to grow when it comes to your career, when it comes to your present job, when it comes to whatever you've achieved everything you can. There is nothing more you can achieve by being where you are currently. So either try something new, maybe get a new skill again with the Hermit, take an extra course, go back to university, learn something, or move from where you are, you know, maybe start getting out into the job market once again, explore your options a little bit, because what I sense is, you know, there are great things that we can expect out of you, but for some reason, you're just happy being where you are, you know, it's almost like you are in the Six of Cups energy. It's like you're happy, you're fulfilled, everything is beautifully imbalanced. But also one thing that I really want to, you know, sort of highlight here is this card of Six of Cups sort of talks about nostalgia. It's you talking about the good old days. Now, this is something I'll specifically interpret as, you know, the days before COVID. Honestly, we can all, you know, just dream of those days, but it's not realistic, you know, because what I sense is the future is going to be the way it is right now, you know, not in the sense that, you know, we are going to all be locked into our houses, but a lot of people will now start working from home. A lot of companies will now change their policies. So the current situation can actually be the reality of tomorrow. So you need to sort of adjust to it and find ways as to how you can work around it. Find originality even where you are is what is coming through, you know. Try and do something new in the work that you do. If you don't want to move away from the present circumstance, is also something that I'm getting. See, the interpretation is very, very clear. You have the capacity to change your life tremendously. If you so wish, you can drastically change your work circumstance. But for some reason, you're choosing not to. Now, whether you choose to move originally in a new direction, whether you choose to further yourself, further your skills through education, should you choose to make new plans and then implement those plans, it's entirely in your own hand. It'll greatly depend on the choices that you make from now on. Okay, you have the strength, remember, you have the courage, you have the endurance. Whether you're willing to exercise it or not is your choice. Promotions are likely, shift is likely. You know, promotions when it comes to your designation is likely. If there is somebody who's currently jobless, there is a possibility that you may get a new job, but it is all dependent on how you choose to look at your current circumstances. It's very promising, depends on how you choose to respond to it, okay? We'll look into your oracle cards to see what extra messages we get. Okay, you have the Raven showing up. Again, you know, Raven talks about prepare for change. Again, with this card, it goes beautifully, beautifully, you know. It's like the shapeshifter. It's almost changing yourself, you know. For a couple of you, maybe this is also talking about getting an image makeover. Possibly, you know, they say dress for the job that you want. So it's like bringing internal changes, but sometimes external as well. Maybe some of you need to, you know, refresh your wardrobe. It's also something that I'm getting. For some people, that also is a possibility. If you want to grow when it comes to your career, two options: either change your job or change your career or change locations. You know, this can show up in your life with either of these things, but either way, change is what is needed when it comes to your career. Let us look into the next one. Moonology. Your commitment is being tested, okay? See, there is already a great amount of achievement that I see for you. This can be in terms of knowledge, that you've gained a lot of knowledge and now is the time to use that knowledge to your advantage, or you've learned everything that you can, you've achieved as much as you can in the current circumstances, and your commitment is being tested. Will you sit where you are? Will you be happy where you are? Or do you have the capacity to be original and move into a life that will sort of challenge you in a couple of ways, but which promises to be very, very rewarding? Okay. And the last one is unlock the magic within. So all the answers when it comes to your career, what to do next, how to do it, lies within you, because you are capable of transforming your life, but you need to go into the hermit zone. You need to reflect on your current circumstances, make plans, and take baby steps towards executing it. Wishful thinking, thinking about the past, thinking about the good old days is not going to take you anywhere. The only movement is movement forward, and I hope, I pray that you choose to make that movement forward and understand something. Life tests us. The current circumstances can be testing for a few of us, but this is the time the true metal that you're made up of will be revealed. I know you guys are 100% pure gold. I believe in your ability, and I'm very, very proud of everything you've achieved till date. There is more to achieve. There are greater heights to achieve. I wish you the best of luck. I will see you in my next one. Bye. And if you've chosen pile 2, these are the messages you were meant to receive when it comes to your career. Alright then, we shall start with your rune first, okay? So this is something that I'm just recently starting. And this specific rune talks about receiving information. Now, in some instances, this is about receiving hidden information, but outward information as well. And I think that is true for you because you also have the Page of Wands. Now, the Page of Wands is also a tarot card about communication via email, telephone call, a communication that brings clarity. Now, this could be in the form of an interview letter, a visa letter, some kind of a letter, a promotion letter, a letter from school, university applications. It'll sort of clarify what the next set of events is going to be when it comes to your life. But in some cases, this can be not external, like in the case of Page of Wands, but this can be internal knowledge. Okay, it's about receiving clarity. It's about, you know, see this guy, he is just sitting here chilling, meditating, and whatever is coming from within, that is his clarity, that is the knowledge that he acts on. And this too is the case with you. So for some people, it's going to be external communication, but for others, when it comes to your career, you are operating with a lot of clarity. It's almost like you know what to achieve, you know how to do it, and you are willing to give everything that you have when it comes to your career, okay? Because you have the card of Queen of Swords. Now, Queen of Swords is a card of pure logic. She is not exactly driven by, you know, emotions. So I don't really see you taking any emotional decision when it comes to your career. You are operating on what you feel is the right thing for you to do. And I say bravo, and I'm very proud of you, because this is exactly what you should be doing. What I sense is, you know, you may be an individual who may have had ups and downs when it comes to your career, or in certain instances, 2020 may not exactly have worked out for you in a way that you would have hoped for. Either way, now you know how to proceed and you are going towards it 100%. Again, for a couple of you, this can be you leaving a previous job and moving into a new job as well. Again, with the Page of Wands, maybe a letter will change your circumstance. Again, this could be a change of location as well. So maybe a couple of you may relocate when it comes to your job, or change the way you approach your work, change the way you approach your career is also possible. But again, what is coming in forth for you when it comes to, you know, your job or change of job, either way, is a choice. A very important choice is coming forth, or choice that will change the course of your events is also what is coming through. So make sure when it comes to any decision that you're taking, you know, whether this is about a relocation decision, whether this is about changing your job, whether this comes to, you know, even traveling, you know, again, with the opportunity knocks, you may have a lot of opportunities, but make sure the choice that you make, again, the Lovers is a card of choice, is a card that is a choice that is well thought of, not overly emotionally driven, but very, very calculated. Because if you take calculated risks, even at this point of time, it may pay off in your favor. Again, the upcoming days is going to be very, very good for people when it comes to marketing, for people when it comes to sales, okay? All of that is indicated. Of course, with the travel sector now opening up when it comes to certain countries, people, you know, who have traveling related jobs also can do really, really well. Again, relocation for university, relocation for education is also something that is coming forth. Again, you have the Three of Cups. Now, the Three of Cups talks about good decisions. Okay, this talks about decisions that are acting in your favor. Again, this could be, you know, a promotion, some happy event, especially for people who are working in the wedding industry, event planning industry, travel industry. You could actually, you know, receive very, very favorable news is what is coming through in the upcoming days, especially because 2020, like I said, especially in the travel field, events field, hasn't exactly been very promising. So that period for you is over, and the period forward is going to be really, really good, especially for people who now want to become yoga teachers, who want to become Reiki teachers, energy teachers. All of that is also indicated, because the upcoming days, even for education, is really, really good for you. In fact, even if you are currently in a job, no matter what position you're working in, going towards further education will really, really help you when it comes to the long run, is what I'm seeing. Again, business wise, you know, partnership businesses can really thrive at this point of time. Again, with the Two of Cups and, you know, the Lovers card, going into business with your significant other, that is also what is coming through. But again, I'm diversing towards giving you a love reading. Meeting a significant other at a workplace or a new workplace is also possible here, because, you know, again, you have that energy of the Lovers and the Two of Cups. It looks good. Make sure the risk that you're taking is a calculated risk. Move beyond your comfort zone, and especially if you can travel, if you can shift your location, go for education, all of that is going to work out brilliantly in your favor. Again, you know, people coming together and working, if you are a business owner, hiring help, delegating your work, that is also something that is going to be proving to be very, very beneficial for you. Again, for a couple of you, what I'm getting here is businesses that are creative. Even you guys will thrive in the upcoming days. Businesses that give foreign exposure to other cultures, different countries, all of them will prosper in the upcoming days, is what is coming through. Forward movement is definitely there, but it is there especially only if you move from your past. Take calculated decisions. For a couple of you, what I'm also getting, you know, if you are currently in a job, if you're currently in a situation work-wise where you are not attached to your work, where you don't enjoy your work, I see you guys leaving that job arenas and moving towards something that you really enjoy doing. Careers like artist, careers like, you know, YouTube, artistic careers, creative careers, you guys will really, really thrive in the upcoming days, is what I'm getting. Just for a clarification, let me look at it once again. doing what you love. Yes, you know, especially with the lovers, two of cups, opportunity knocks, doing what you love. Especially if you go into a career where you're doing what you love, you will really, really thrive in the upcoming days, is what I'm getting here. Let us look into clarifications. Let's start with the moonology. Confidence is the key. Just like I was saying, you have a lot of opportunities. You may want to take a couple of risks when it comes to your career. Take risk. Be confident at this point of time, because anything that you do with confidence will really, really thrive. Okay, again, with that relocation that I'm really seeing for a couple of you, go for it. You know, do not be afraid. Push your boundaries is something that I'm really going to tell you, because you know, confidence is the key for you, and an inner understanding of what is right for you. Make the moves. Okay, make moves is what is coming through when it comes to your career. This is not the time to play it safe. Choose your path. Again, you know, the message is really, really repeated. It is important for you to decide what you want to do. Again, especially if you are in a job currently where you don't enjoy what you do, anytime a person works in a job that doesn't like spark joy, it doesn't work. Let me just give it to you plain and simple. So choose your direction. Do you want to walk in a direction that speaks to your soul? If that is true for you, then make that move is what I'm going to tell you. And the last one for you is set clear boundaries and enforce them. Now, what I'm getting with this is, you know, especially when it comes to partnership businesses, whenever you are going in a partnership business, set forth your, you know, roles when it comes to your organization, because clearing boundaries is very, very important. Even when you're working from home, you know, set a place where nobody disturbs you. Draw your boundaries when it comes to your work is what is coming through. Even when it comes to your boss, if you feel like your boundaries are pushed, if you're given too much work, then you can take up at this point of time. Speak up. Okay, speak up is what I really, really get here. Be true to yourself, whether this is when it comes to setting your boundaries, doing what you love. Anytime you do what really speaks to you, you will thrive in the upcoming days, is what I'm getting here career wise. Okay, so that is your career reading for the upcoming couple of months, and I'm gonna leave you here with a lot of good wishes. I believe in you, and I'm already very, very proud of you. I'll see you in my next one. Bye. And if you've chosen pile 3, this is what is coming forth for you when it comes to your career. Alright then, so this time what we are going to do is, we are going to start with a rune. And this is something that I've recently started incorporating in my readings. Now this particular rune talks about defensiveness. It's about, you know, protecting yourself. But sometimes it's about protecting yourself for the right reasons. But sometimes it's protecting yourself unnecessarily, being defensive, like being really happy where you are and not willing to move forward from that. Okay, so be a little bit careful about it. Now, how this can manifest in your life is, this can be either in the form of, you know, being too obsessed with the past. Now, especially this really speaks to me because you have the Five of Cups. Now, see what happens is, because 2020 has been a certain kind of year. It may have been a good year. It may have been a mixed year for you. So what is happening is, you're being a little defensive because of this circumstance. It's understandable, but it's important to leave this energy behind. Okay, now whether 2020 has been good, it's been not good, you need to leave that energy behind. And I sense you doing that in a way, because what is in front of you in the upcoming days is a lot of new beginnings. So it is possible for a couple of you to sort of, you know, start new jobs, start jobs again, like go back to work, start working once again, you know, stop that work from home and actually go out and meet people, work with people. For some people, this can actually be a new job, especially for people who've been in between jobs or who may have lost these jobs previously. So especially that is the reason why you're a little bit upset. A new job is on the horizons for you. Okay, you are making that beautiful new beginning. Sometimes these new beginnings can also be in the form of a shift. Shift of location, shift of place of work, all of that is possible. Either way, you are starting with a blank slate is also what is coming through here. And again, with the ravens in the background and the ravens on the card, There is a possibility. What happens is, you know, just right before making that start, you sort of deliberate, like, what is exactly the right thing for me? Is this move the right thing for me? Should I do this? Should I not do this? What if it doesn't work out? You know, especially that defensiveness with the rune card that is speaking here as well. So don't worry too much. If you feel like this is the right thing for you to do, just do it. No matter what other people say, no matter what circumstances bring in front of you, is what is coming through here. Also, what I see is a certain amount of achievement for people who are already doing well. If you've already done well in 2020, this winning streak for you is going to continue in 2021 as well. So this is a certain amount of achievements which sort of puts you on top of things, okay? Again, promotions are likely. For some people, promotions because of movement is also likely. So especially if you want to change your job, there is possibility of getting a new job which sort of, you know, get you that salary hike, which will sort of get you that hike when it comes to your position. But again, what is going to be really important is whether you make this beginning or you just continue working where you are. Keep things firmly in your control. Like, your willpower and determination is what is going to take you forward when it comes to, you know, your circumstances is also something that I'm really getting. And this willpower and determination will come in very handy for you, especially because of one particular reason, and this is this one. There is a possibility this time, you know, that you may be challenged, whether your position may be challenged, your opinions may be challenged, you know, or maybe you are going to now stand up to other people and put your foot down, whether it comes to certain instances. Whether this can be in the form of a teamwork, that is possible, especially if you guys are already working in teams. So certain amount of misunderstandings in team, or, you know, a couple of people want something, you want something else, that is coming forth, and because of which you may face a little bit of opposition. But what is important here is to act a little tactfully. Don't go all out and cause, you know, disharmony or disagreement in the position, but sort of convince the other person of your point of view in a nice manner. That is very important, because what is coming through for you this year, you know, that working in a group situation will actually prove beneficial for you. Even if you have a self-owned business, maybe, you know, delegating certain responsibilities, outsourcing certain responsibilities, that is coming forth, or for a couple of, you know, starting businesses with a business partner, that is coming forth. Even if you are like working for a company, working for an organization, working in group situation will actually bring forth a lot of blessings in your life. You know, blessings in disguise is what is coming forth. So this can be like, maybe you have a certain set of skills, but other people have other set of skills, and you come together and work beautifully in the form of a team. Okay, but either way, teamwork is what is highlighted here. Again, with the Three of Pentacles and the Chariot, there is a sort of achievement that is coming forth. So maybe a project that you were working on is completed successfully, and you get an even better project. Again, that Ace of Wands is coming through. Or maybe this successful completion of a project achievement bring forth a little bit of money. That is also possible, especially with the Good Fortune card. Either way, career-wise, things look really good for you. The only thing that is necessary for you to remember is not to wallow in this energy. Okay, forget it. Done and gone. We'll just keep that aside. Okay, either way, things look really, really good for you is what I really feel here. Again, you know, movement. So maybe if you are waiting for that letter from university, that can come forth. So maybe heading out to university. If you were planning to start a new course at a university, that is also possible. In the education field as well, things look really, really good. What is important is to act in a harmonious manner is what is important here. Let us look into the rest of your cards. The answers you seek are coming. So especially, you know, this brings me to this particular one. People who are waiting for acceptances, whether this is visa acceptances, whether this is university acceptances, a new job waiting, the answers that you were looking forward to, they are coming. And they may actually, you know, lead to a new beginning coming your way. Either way, the answers are coming. Yeah. The next one is snake. So again, the snake card speaks to me about leaving the past behind. You know, again with the five of cups, leaving it behind and starting a fresh journey. You know, this is shedding old skin. So leaving old job, leaving old ways of doing jobs, that is also coming forth. But being true to yourself. So this again speaks to me about self-owned businesses, okay? Especially with the Ace of Wands and the Three of Pentacles, I am getting creatively inclined businesses very, very strongly. Etsy shops, private businesses, work from home businesses, female driven businesses, all of that is coming through very strongly. Especially community businesses is also coming through very, very strongly. So maybe if you're a friend and you want to start something together, you can do that. Okay, that is also coming through. So be true to yourself. Whatever speaks to you the most, if you make a fresh beginning in that, that will be really, really good for you. Again, clouding your judgment. This card really speaks to me again, you know. So don't listen to anybody else right now. What you feel is right when it comes to your career decisions, that is what you should be doing. Let us look into the last one for you. See your seeds grow. So anything, like I said, you know, especially if 2020 has been a good year for you, 2021 promises to be an even better year. So this is all the seeds that you've sown, like any effort that you're taking towards, you know, your work, your situation, that will show really growth, you know. Again, with the letter coming through, if you're waiting for a letter, that can come forth for a couple of people again, because this spring, especially April, May, can be a very, very fulfilling time when it comes to your work, is what is coming through. Again, abundance is coming into your life. So money wise, especially because you have the good fortune and the spring, so money wise things look really good. Either way, if I have to leave you with this, career area looks good. You may face a little bit of opposition. Be true to yourself. Take all the decisions based on your judgment. Keep the control in your hand. Make that fresh beginning and you will be good to go. Harmony in all things is important. Harmony within and harmony outside. Either way, no matter what, I am exceptionally proud of you for whatever you've achieved so far, and you've achieved quite a lot. You've tried and you are going to succeed. That is what I really believe in. I send you the best blessings as always, and I always pray that abundance, fulfillment and peace find its way into your life. I shall see you in my next one. Bye.